This is Yasmin, 24-year-old Turk girl, but born and brought up in Denmark. I want to say I'm a big Shahid and Amrita fan. My fave film is Vivah, and seriously, Amrita rocks. My question: do Shahid miss working with Amrita Rao, and when do we gonna see them back? You know, there's a huge group of these Amritians fans.
I really miss working
and
with Amrita.
They are like literally very, very aggressive.
Yes, yes. No, and I mean, I think me and Amrita made a really, really nice pair. And I have some very fond memories. I think she's a fantastic actor. And, you know, she's a huge part of my career because both Ishq Vishk and Vivah were two very memorable films in my career.
Absolutely.
And she was a very big part of them. We started our career together. And she's a really nice girl, very hardworking, very good actor. And somehow, you know, we've just not done a film together, and it's very surprising. And I wish we get to work together because I've had a lot of fun working with her.
You know, not many people, but at least a certain section of people, they've been aggressively pursuing about the fact on Twitter primarily that why is Shahid Kapoor and Amrita Rao not marrying? Though that they take Vivah seriously, and I'm serious about it. And they are serious as well.
हाँ.
That you guys are meant to be.
तो उस हिसाब से तो मेरे को 50-60 शादियां करनी पड़ेंगी जिस भी फिल्म में मैं उनके साथ शादी करूँगा.
But Vivah is something else. Vivah, you know.
I mean, yeah, Vivah is
idea of Vivah, the way it's growing.
Yeah.
Which is, I think, a hall of any great film as well. That if people can take to it in such a manner after.
Yeah, Vivah was one such film for sure, man.